Good morning, Knights, and welcome back to the Westmount Highlights. It's the week of May 24th, 2021. The winners of this year's McIntyre competition have been announced, and WHS did exceptionally well, scoring 7 medals out of a possible 15. So shout outs to the following. In grade 7, with an honorable mention, Luca McDougall. In grade 9, Vivek Lee McKinnon with a third place finish, and Elliot Fleming taking first place. Our TWH crew member. Our Sec 4s swept the medals with AJ Idovich getting honorable mentions, Maya Mercado Shepherd finishing in third, and Eden Black Rochin finishing in second. Finally, Ruby Shea Picard taking the top prize. In Sec 5, Tess Hardy takes the silver, and Noah Yasko claims the gold. Congratulations to all of you and to everyone who submitted their stories for this competition. You've done us all proud. This week, the TWH crew is back with more classic segments and reviews, and then we'll get to birthday shoutouts on the other end.
Welcome to the best game show of all time, Star Wars Trivia. Today, I will be asking you trivia questions about Star Wars, and you have to answer them. The person that answers the most questions correctly wins. Today, we have Bennett versus Raghav. What a great way to celebrate Star Wars' 44-year anniversary on May 25th, 2021. May the Force be with you.
I would think Bennett's got the advantage here because I am a Star Wars casual. I'm more of a Harry Potter book nerd, so like Bennett's got the advantage here. He's most likely gonna win.
That's right. I've been filling my brain with Star Wars knowledge since day one. This is going to be easy.
Hello there, Bennett. Don't get so excited. You're gonna have to go up against me too.
What the heck was that?
What was that?
Is that coming from the ceiling?
Okay, I guess we have another competitor with us.
Let's see, Force Ghost.
Okay, I guess we have 3 now, so let's move on with the game show. Okay, question number 1. When will we see him again in The Force Awakens after many years gallivanting around the galaxy with Han Solo? How old is Chewbacca? Is he under 55 years? Is he 78 years old? Is he 200 years old on the dot? Or is he over 220 years old? Bennett.
Over 220.
Chewbacca is over 220 years old. Amazing job. Yeah. I knew you knew it. Okay, next question. Which Star Wars film has this quote? I've been in this fight since I was 6 years old. A, Star Wars, A New Hope. B, Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. C, Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. Or Solo, A Star Wars Story. Mysterious voice once again.
Rogue One, Star Wars Story.
It is Rogue One, A Star Wars Story. Awesome job, Mysterious Voice, wherever you're coming from. Okay, and we've arrived at our last question of the night. What was the original title for the Star Wars movie? Is it A, Star Wars, Star Battles? B, Adventures of Luke Starkiller? C, The Adventures of the Jedi? Or D, Battles in Space? This point wins. It is Raghav. What do you think, Raghav?
I think it's A, Battles in Space.
It is not. It is Adventures of Luke Starkiller. Well, I guess it's a tie.
Wait a minute. What is this? I demand a final to the death battle between me and Ben.
Okay, mysterious voice, wherever you're coming from. Okay, I guess the first time ever, we're gonna have a sudden death battle. between Bennett and the mysterious voice. Let's see who wins.
It's on!
Who says we are the spark that'll light the fire, that'll burn the First Order down? Was it Rose Tico, Poe Dameron, Admiral Holdo, or Admiral Akbar? Bennett.
Poe Dameron.
It is, drum roll, please. Poe Dameron, you are right.
In your face, mysterious voice. In your face.
There you have it. Bennett is our winner. Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. Stay safe and have a good night.
I will have my revenge, Bennett. Beware.
We'll see.
We'll see, mysterious voice. We'll see.
Hey guys, it's me, Bennett. And today, I will be reviewing the film The Mitchells vs. The Machines. Now, The Mitchells vs. The Machines is a Sony animated film, originally titled Connected, until they changed the title when it became a Netflix exclusive, about this girl named Katie, who is about to go to film school in California. However, she has a pretty rough relationship with her family, especially with her dad, Rick Mitchell, worried that he might lose his daughter when she moves away. He decides to help reconnect with her by canceling her plane tickets so they can take her to film school via family road trip. However, during the road trip, a literal robot uprising happened, causing them to be the only humans left on the planet. So now, they must save the world and help reconnect with one another. Before this film came out, I wasn't really that keen on watching it because I thought the whole robot uprising thing plot was a bit out of place for a family road trip film, but somehow it works. The whole idea of a dysfunctional family trying to survive together works really well. The characters are well written, the animation is great, and this film is funny. And I mean really funny. There are so many gags and jokes in there that I couldn't stop myself from laughing. And the emotional moments in there can really make you feel for the characters. So, if you feel like checking out a movie that is great for the whole family to watch, I suggest The Mitchells vs. The Machines.
You know what that sound means. It's time to give out some birthday love. So happy birthday to the following students: Liam Beaupre, Adriano Morena, Vincent Orsini, Medea Shabazi, Charlotte Stewart, Xinyi Wang, Hugo Hung Fan Chum, Jessica Martinez Sierra, Miguel Quieros Gamma, Ovia Rakulan, Julian Thompson Saiz, Molly Cole, Kenya Cote Godreau, Daphne Cosmas, Daniela Guemas Beauregard, Sasha Sebi, Liam Brierly, Nevea Wizot Gold, Tai Lam Tao Tai, and Daniela Orellana Lofthouse. Happy birthday to all of you. I hope you guys have a great day. And that's it for us this week. We'll be back next Monday with another episode. Until then, we'll keep the nightlights on. Be well.